Hello everyone, welcome to another video. I just purchased this Ryobi nailer, framing nail gun. And just to let everyone know, the model number to this gun is PBL345B. And in today's video, I'm just pretty much going to show you how to install nails into it. Just to let everyone know, the box does say that it can go up to 3.5-inch nails. I'm going to go ahead and put 3-inch nails in these. And then we'll get started. All right, first thing you want to do is make sure your battery is not connected to your nailer. All right, we don't want no accidents happening. And basically, if you look right behind here, there is an entryway for nails to go through. And so you'll just want to place your nails right inside here. And basically, it'll slide right in. Once it slides in, just take it all the way to the front. Once your nails are pushed all the way forward, this lever right here, all you're gonna do is squeeze in this little tab that's inside. And once you squeeze in the tab, you're gonna push it all the way back, and then you're gonna release the tab. And that little tab is gonna clip right behind the nails, and it's gonna hold it tight right there. So these nails now cannot move because this clip right here is holding it in. Okay, so once it's in, you just place your battery inside. Battery's gonna snap in, and now you're ready to go. Okay, so if you need to remove the nails, just simply take off your battery first, make sure that's off. And then what you're gonna do once your battery's out, you're gonna go ahead and press back this lever and remove this lever from the top of your nails. And then there's a little clip right here, just bring it down, that way the nails can slide out. And once that clip is down, just basically slide your nails out. All right, so that's how you do it. If you found this video to be helpful, please give it a thumbs up. I would appreciate it very much. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so. And as always, I'll see you in my next video.